blindness, bows down to a stone. He don't obey no orders unless he is his own. Keeps his sidearms awful, he leaves them all about. And then comes up the regiment and pokes the heathen out. All along of dirtiness, all along of men. All along of good things, rather more of a lead. All along of abbey-nade, Colin has a hook. Mind you keep your rifle and your soldiers so. The young recruit is aughty, he drafts of God knows where. They bid him show his stockings and lay his mattress square. He calls it blooming nonsense, he doesn't know no more. And then comes up his company and kicks him round the floor. The young recruit is hammered, takes it very hard. Gangs his head and mutters and sulks about the yard. Talks of cruel tyrants, which he'll swing for by and by. And the others hears and mocks him, and the boy goes off to cry. The young recruit is silly, thinks of suicide. He's lost his gutted devil, he hasn't got his pride. But day by day they kicks him, which helps him on a bit. Till he finds himself one morning with a full and proper kit. Getting clear of dirtiness, getting down with mess. Getting shot at doing things rather more or less. Not so fond of abbey-nade, cool nor hazar-ho. Learns to keep his right and his self just so. The young recruit is happy, throws a chest of suit. You see him grow moustaches, hear him slap his boot. He yearns to drop the bloodies from every word he slings. And he shows an healthy brisket when he strips for bars and rings. The cruel tyrant sergeants, they watch him half a year. They watch him with his comrades, watch him with his beer. Watch him with the women at the regimental dance. And the cruel tyrant sergeant sent his name along for land. And now he's offered nothing and all a private year. His room they up and rags him to see what they will get. Rags him low and cunning, each dirty trick they can. But he learns to sweat his temper and he learns to sweat his man. Last the colour sergeant is such to be a bay. Schools his man in cricket, he tells him on parade. He sees him quick and handy, and common set and smart. And so he talks to officers which have the corps at heart. He learns to do his watching without it showing plain. He learns to save a dummy and shove him straight again. Learns to check a ranker that's buying leave to shirk. And he learns to make men like him so they'll learn to like their work. When it comes to marching, you'll see their socks are right. When it comes to action, he shows them how to sign. He knows their ways of thinking and just what's in their mind. He knows when they are ticking on and when they fell behind. He knows it's talking corporal that leads a squad astray. He feels his innards even, bowels given word. He sees the blue-white faces, all trying hard to grin. And he stands and waits and suffers till it's time to cap him in. Now the ugly bullets come pecking through the dust. No one wants to face them, but every beggar must. So like a man in irons, which isn't glad to go, they moves him off by companies and come and stiff and slow. All his 5 years schooling, they don't remember much. Except the not retreating, the step and keep in touch. Looks like teaching wasted when they duck and spread and on. But if he hadn't learnt them, they'd be all about the shot. Now it's who goes backwards, now it's who comes on. Now it's get the doolies, and now the captain's gone. Now it's bloody murder, but all the while they hear his voice the same as barrack drill, the shepherd in the rear. He's just as sick as they are. His arties like to split, but he works and works and works until he feels them take them in. The rest is holding steady till the watchful bugles play, and he lifts them, lifts them, lifts them to the charge that wins the day. Eathen in his blindness bows down to wooden stone. He don't obey no orders unless they is his own. Eathen in his blindness must end where he began, but the backbone of the army is the non-commissioned man. Keep away from dirtiness, keep away from mess. Don't get into doing things, rather more or less. Let's have done with abbey-nade, cool and hazar-ho. Mind you keep your rifle and yourself just so.